So we draw a line down and a line that curves around like this. There, the letter P.